Everyone, so I've come to the woods. I'm gonna have a little bit of food. I've not brought much, I've just brought a little pot noodle, brought some Pringles, not much at all, really. I'm gonna have some Pringles. I thought I'd come out, put this little. It's actually not a tarp, it's actually off my old tent. Not having a massive fire, just a nice small one. Ooh, that is warm. Today I've got a Brewdog Punk IPA. This is so good. Have a little beer, if I can open it. Cheers. Oh, them IPAs are so good. Keep the heat coming off, that is insane. Just gonna go and get a bit more wood. Oh, the smoke went right in my eyes. No matter where I stand, the smoke comes towards me. Alright, I'm gonna stop crunching Pringles down your ear now. We're gonna sit down, have our IPA. Chill out for a little bit. I also brought
skinny bar. If you've never had one of these, by the way, definitely recommend. It's a skinny crunch light. Really good.
Yeah, so I've been here for a couple of hours now and just thought I'd come out and have a little snack to eat. Yeah, I really, really do like the idea of survival challenges, so let me know in the comments what you'd think about that, doing a survival challenge. So like I said earlier, we're just going to let this fire go out now. I'm not going to put any more wood on it or anything. Yeah, let's move you because the smoke's coming this way. I'm getting smoked out. Yeah, so I'm just going to extinguish the fire now. Whenever you come to a woodland and have a fire, always make sure you extinguish it. Not burning underground. Don't want to touch them sticks. So I'm just going to take the shelter down now. Leave no trace as always. I'm just gonna finish my beer and then we're gonna get going. Take all your rubbish home with you. So I'm just going to put my backpack over here. Just have a little look to make sure I haven't left anything behind. Yeah, so I haven't left anything behind, so we're going to get going now. Let's go. Listen, as always, thanks very much for watching. I'm gonna go out soon and do some wild camp, so going to the Peak District quite a lot. So yeah, stay tuned. Thanks for watching again, and I will see you in the next one.